There is, however, Spanish food. Oh, yes, Lord.
Hallelujah. Adios. You see, I grew up in Maine. Let me tell you, fill you in a little secret about Maine. We ain't got no culture. We ain't got no culture in Maine. So when I saw these two beautiful brothers for the first time, the first word that came to my mind was exotic. And I thought, since these brothers are exotic, they should be from an exotic place like Spanish, and that's how that happened. Makes sense.
Yo no sé qué le pasa de pan a alguien que no es exótico y eso. ¿Qué es lo que, con qué lo que?
I don't know what he said, but it sounds delicious.
I was just trying to order some hot dogs on Portillo's. But it does make me feel a little bit uncomfortable that he calls me exotic. Okay, like, makes me feel like I'm supposed to do something weird and out of the ordinary, like, yeah!
I feel uncomfortable now too.
All I'm saying is, Lucy, I'm home. Yeah. You know, he's just a little jealous because he can't do the shoulder shake. They don't do that up in Maine. But did you notice the last move I did? I was trying to like split. I was doing this thing. When I was younger, I could split all the way down. It looked so painful, especially because I'm a dude. But I'm almost 40, and this is as low as I can go for y'all tonight. I felt my hip going out of place, as some of y'all will relate to that, I'm sure.
Yeah, I don't think his age has anything to do with it, though. I think it's the tightness of those jeans right there. I mean, you talk about start a fire. The friction in between them thighs running around on stage, there might be some kind of combustion.
No, talk about it.
But we didn't come to talk about fashion tonight. We came as a traveling church to celebrate and magnify the name of Jesus Christ of all.